for quite a while, whenever I wrote anything, class assignments and things like that. And I'm old enough that we did have to write essays for homework and stuff like that. I would be influenced by whatever writer I was reading. So it was a period in high school when, you know, it didn't matter who it was. I would kind of imitate them. Mm. And not consciously, it's just what I would absorb.